Usually with the hostess.
Why is everyone staring at me?
Because usually the hostess has it every year gets something. How's it fair being the
limelight? I don't like it.
Read it out loud.
No.
Yeah, you have to.
And it's private.
Listen.
I'm really nervous.
No, you're not.
I'm nervous.
Oh, my God.
You know what's so all. Wonderful. At Christmas time, I think of all the people who've given me reasons to feel grateful and truly have made a difference in my life.
Uh-oh, you're in big trouble.
Mushy, yeah. Good.
You're one of the special people wishing you a season of peace filled with love and happiness. Do I have to read what you
said?
Yes. Value this one gift because when you need a good laugh thinking of me, just pull it out and laugh. Love you like a daughter, like always in my heart.
Aww.
Well, at least you know it's reusable.
You never really said what kind, but I got ya. Ho, ho, ho. Someday or years from now when I am gone from this earth, it's taken of laughter, which all we need. Why do you have to put that?
Well,
I'm not going anywhere.
Have you noticed?
We're not getting it.
You got the dungeon ready for us?
The roast beef all by itself.
That's right, she did it all by
herself. Yep. Yep.
What is it?
Take it out.
My apple watch.
Take it out.
I can promise you that one isn't going to connect to your phone.
Yes. Yes. You never told me what kind of apple was. And you can hang it on the tree every year as an ornament.
Smile.
Do you know how long it took me to find it?
Yes.